I found them to be interesting, pleasant, courteous, friendly, driven bunch of kids. And you know them. You know what I'm talking about. They want to do well, and they're working hard to do that in all sorts of ways. And they've done just a marvelous job today. But the real reason we got together was to work on our humanity and to become better people and to share with each other and learn about music and learn about working together to make something very special. And they've achieved that long before the concert. They have made the great environment that we work in for each other. And it's been just a pleasure to work with them. I've had such a good time meeting all the teachers, old friends, many of them, and new teachers that are now in the area. I admire so much what they do. I just want to say one thing about music education. Education in America is falling away. I think you may have been hearing the statistics. We're falling behind Germany. We're falling behind France. We're falling behind Asia. We're not falling behind in music. We are still producing the finest musicians in the world. Your music teachers, are doing their job. And when you hear about teachers who don't meet this standard or don't meet that standard or aren't getting it done, that's not about the music that's going on in this country. It is remarkable what's happening and what continues to happen at the highest levels. And imagine what it's taken to do that as support has fallen away. It's one of the reasons it's been difficult for education. Music teachers just work harder. You have two choices when you're faced with adversity. Give up or work harder. And pretty much most musicians will work. And I really appreciate that work ethic I've come across in the faculties here and also with the students. It's been such a joy. And we'll close with Hill Country Flourishes, it's called. The reason it's called that is that there is a school down in the Hill Country of Austin, which is a middle school. And they have commissioned more band music, I think, than almost any university. You heard a piece earlier tonight by Ron Nelson, the Courtliers of Dance. That was one of their commissions. And we're going to play this piece, which is another of their commissions. And they have gone after the best composers they can find. And instead of taking a trip to Disneyland, they've commissioned music. And so they've been maybe up to 20, 22 pieces now they're responsible for as an ensemble. And it's just terrific. Their teacher, Cheryl Floyd, is a remarkable public school conductor down in our part of the world. So this is the Hill Country Flourishes. It's just what it says. It's a nice flourish and a nice way to end the day.
Thank you. Thank you.